be an auxiliary workout. I'm going to start out with some chins. I'll do that first while I'm still fresh. Next will be some shoulders. First rope's painful. Subsiding now. Do a brief pause on the top. Next will be a few exercises targeting the rotator cuff. The idea on these is to do the movement by rotating the shoulder. It's getting a burn. The idea on these isn't to do huge amounts of weight, it's to activate the small muscles that stabilize the shoulder. Now during that exercise, I could feel some grittiness and some cracking, which was actually good. Gotta work that stuff out, smooth it back out. There's probably some scar tissue in there, and hopefully doing these exercises will help to alleviate the issues I've been having. If you do one, we got to do the other. Felt good. With my left arm, I have to keep reminding myself the only movement in the exercise is rotating the shoulder. Now we need to go the opposite way. Do 15 of those. We have a little bit of pain on that, which is good. I know I'm targeting the right thing.
gonna try and get a good stretch backwards on this arm.
I'm gonna do a second set of everything I just showed you, but I'm not gonna do it on camera. There's no reason for you to go through the extra boring footage. But these are things that have helped me in the past with shoulder issues, and I'm pretty sure it'll help me again. I've done warm-ups, and I'm gonna do a set of curls. I've been neglecting knees and also triceps, especially since my shoulder's been hurting me. So since the warm-ups are already done, I'm gonna do two sets of this today. These would be 25, so that's 50, the bar is 20, 70, then there's 5, so that's 80. So 80 pounds for today. And we'll just work up slowly from here. I like to alternate between curls and triceps. Putting pressure that way hurts here a lot. So these bands are good. They're a lot more friendly than free weights for some things like this. And hopefully after a couple months of this, we'll start to get over the shoulder. Okay, second set. Second set of triceps. A lot less shoulder pain on the second set. That was good. I think that's about it for this workout. I didn't want to do that much, just a few auxiliary exercises and a few things that I've been neglecting, and also to target the shoulders and strengthen them up and help in the recovery. So if you have any other questions about the use of some of these bands, or want to see some other things, just put that in the comments down below.